My name is Emma van Gelder, and I'm from the Netherlands. I'm pursuing my PhD at Erasmus School of Law at the Private Law Department. My PhD is part of a broader project called Building EU Civil Justice, which is funded by the European Research Council. My research focuses on online dispute resolution as an emerging option for consumer redress. The EU internal market has undergone several developments in the past few decades. And one of the main developments is the inclusion of its digital dimension. In 2017, 80% of the European individuals use the internet on a regular basis, and almost 60% of them shopped online. A further increase of e-commerce, however, is hindered by the lack of existing efficient redress mechanisms. Traditional redress schemes and ADR mechanisms often prove to be too expensive, time-consuming and complex for consumers to gain redress. It puts EU civil procedure under increased pressure to safeguard a fundamental access to justice for consumers. My research tries to seek solutions and thereby embrace the unique possibilities which technology offers. I aim to analyze if and to what extent online dispute resolution enhances access to justice for consumers. One of the main aspects which I appreciate at Erasmus School of Law is that its research community has a wide variety of different backgrounds, cultures and fields of interest, which makes the research community very interesting, inspiring and dynamic. Also, the atmosphere is very relaxed and accessible, and it makes it easy to discuss my research with fellow PhDs, postdocs and professors. Erasmus School of Law, where law meets business.